right, let's continue the highlight training class 4A. We're going out to Welsh, the Greyhounds, aiming to bounce back after a slow start, playing host to the Gators of Lagrange, who have had their own winning streak going following a winless 2018.
All right, well, let's take you to that one, see what happens. Welsh hosting Lagrange. Hounds would take a 7-0 lead in the first quarter before our cameras got there, and that'd be the score heading into the half, 7-0. Gators back in the third, trying to make something happen. Quintorius Jones steps back and throws an absolute bomb to Orlandez Lede, and he's got it. Lagrange would go for two, and they'd grab the lead. The fourth quarter would be scoreless, and as you can see from the final, this was an absolutely defensive battle. 8-7 was the final. Lagrange has now won three straight after a 17-game losing streak.